Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This time we will discuss about the economy of Canada unexplainer. So here we go, let's see the video. Canada's economy is highly developed over and one of the largest in the world. In 2020, the country's annual gross domestic product or GDP was 1.65 trillion in sovereign USD. According to the latest available World Bank data, that made Canada the world's next largest economy. Canada's economy is highly dependent on international trade with export and import of goods and services, each comprising about 1/3 of GDP. The country, the largest trading partner are the U.S., China and the UK as three largest industries. Major players' contribution to GDP are real estate, rental and leasing, manufacturing and mining, quarrying, and oil and gas extraction. Canada is home to the e-commerce companies Shopee, VINC, Shopee, Shop. Major banks such as the Royal Bank of Canada, Orito, RE, and Energy Transportation and Distribution Company, and Grip CIMC or INB2INB. The COVID-19 pandemic caused Canada economy to pull back sharply in the first half of 2020 before rebounding in the latter half of the year. In the second quarter of 2020, real GDP fell 11.3%, quarter over quarter all high key, but rose 9.1%. Real GDP was up 0.3% in the first quarter of 2021 compared to the first quarter of 2020. The increase in first quarter GDP fell in part by low mortgage rates, rising housing demand, and government transfers to households and businesses. The CAD or USD exchange rate used in this story is some of the statistics below may vary between sources because each source uses its own methodology for defining and calculating statistics. The Canadian economy by the numbers. Canadian 2020 GDP 1.64 trillion or world rankings 9. Canadian 2020 GDP per capita world ranking 29. Canadian 2020 GDP growth. Canadian 2020 consumer price index or CPI inflation 0.7%. Canada top industries, real estate, manufacturing, and mining, real estate, rental, and leasing. Canada real estate, rental, and leasing industry is comprised of establishments in the following types of activities. Real estate management, selling, renting outgoing real estate or orders, appraising real estate, rental, and leasing of tangible assets such as automotive equipment, and leasing of non-financial intangible assets should ask copyright works. GDP from the industry, which employs about rose 3.7% from the 12 months ending June 2021. According to the Government of Canada, some of the biggest companies in the industry are Real Estate Investment Trust, or REITs. Including Canadian Apartment Properties REIT, or CareOwns, RioCan REIT, or RealOwn, and All Properties REIT or APUI. Manufacturing. Canada manufacturing industry is engaged in the physical or chemical transformation of material or substances into new products. These products may either be finished goods for consumption or semi-finished goods to be used in manufacturing process. Canada industry manufacture foods, chemicals, petroleum, fabricates metal products, machinery, transportation equipment, and other products.